Breaking overnight, a 14-year-old boy is shot while walking on the sidewalk. Chicago police tell us he was hit last night around 10 p.m. near 111th and Racine in Morgan Park. Someone in the boy's family was able to drive him to the hospital. He's listed in good condition this morning. Police are still looking for the shooter.